My name is Jordan Houston. I'm a senior theology major from Rochester, New York. I knew like early on that I had a calling in the ministry, and I just was trying to run from it. So I knew if I ended up at an Adventist institution that I would end up going into ministry. So I didn't put any Adventist school on my list at all. So I'm just waiting on acceptance letters to come in, scholarships, and nothing was really coming in. Reach about March, still only received not that many letters. So I'm wondering what's going on. Come to find out, my high school, out of 400 and something students, I was the only one, and they messed up my transcripts. My mom said, Jordan, why don't you try Oakwood? And I was definitely against it. But at that point, I had no options. So I said, okay, I'll check it out. And honestly, automatically, when I touched on this campus, I just felt a peace. And like, I knew like right off the bat that I was supposed to be here. So what happened was Miss Payne, she was working in admissions. And so when I first got here, I spoke to her. She says, Jordan, what's your major? And so at that time, I was considering doing political science and economics. That night, something just crazy happened. I was in my room, I was sleeping on my boy's floor, and I just felt just the Lord just say, Jordan, just stop running. And like automatically, it just, a light bulb went off in my head, and I was like, man, it's time for me to start running. So the next day, I woke up. She said, so what's your department again? What's your major? And I said, theology. She said, theology? I remember you saying theology. And I said, yeah, you know, theology. So she said, okay, I'll take you over to the department. You can meet your department chair as Dr. Sampson. And so Dr. Sampson was in a meeting. So I was waiting outside in the office forever. So I'm just getting even more upset. I'm like, Lord, why are you having me do this? You know, I don't even want to be here at Oakwood. And then finally, Dr. Sampson comes out. He looks at me, then goes back in his office. So I'm sitting there confused. I'm like, I've been sitting here for how long? And now he's just gonna look at me and go back into his office. Then he comes back and he asked me to come into his office. And so he asked me, he says, you know, what brings you here to Oakwood University? Why you wanna be a theology major? And I was just honest with him. I said, listen, I don't wanna be a theology major at all. And so me and him just kind of started talking. I told him about my journey through high school and how I ended up there. He said, let's pray. So we ended up just praying together. And then he says, you know, Jordan, he says, I went out there, I looked at you, and before I could invite you to come into the office, the Holy Spirit said, go back into the office and pray first. So I came back into the office and prayed, and the Lord impressed upon my heart that we had a new minister coming through the department. So I already took the initiative to putting in all your classes for you. So you're all set for the upcoming fall semester. And so my mind was just blown. And right then it was just confirmation that not only was Oakwood a place for me, but theology was definitely the field for me. Oakwood is motivating. I'm just motivated to just go out into the world and just serve and ultimately continue my education, become a better person and a better person for Christ, and just a better Christian. So Oakwood has just motivated me through me being religious vice, through me working in various meetings, through me seeing changes being implemented. It just makes me motivated for the world. I'm ready to honestly just attack the world. I'm Jordan Houston, and this is my Oakwood story.